Guys, Bren's moving out the sprayer. We're getting to the back towards the cedar in this den here. And we're moving everything out there. Brent doing his thing. Dave's out in the dooryard getting ready to orchestrate all this. And we'll be going eventually. Alright guys, it's Sunday morning. I'm in the 40. I just added oil. That's all it needed. Dave and Brent and I, we all had these things out yesterday and got them oiled and greased up, except for I knew this thing was low on oil. We got the disc arrows on. We're heading to the field here now. But yep, we got our all geared up, got duals on the loader. 30 still waiting for the cedar to get on it, but we'll get that. We got chicken barn stuff going on too. We're real busy. So here we go. I just realized my back window's dirty, but we're here at the field, and yeah. Ah, dang, all that nice leather seat and everything. All the luxuries and everything. And then we come over here to 1988. Ah, yes. But she paid for, right? I know that ain't. One thing we got is she's paid for. So, we're gonna go tear up some ground here now, guys. And have some fun. See if we can get seagulls come out and eat some worms. You know that game that, I don't know, I guess it's an older tractor thing. I got air conditioning and everything, but you know that game you play? You just leave the air, cool air on, and the sun's coming out, and you're kind of just fighting before you hit that AC button to actually turn things cold. Well, I'm at that point where I'm about to lose that game. It should get warm in here. What's going on, guys? It's Sunday night. We're still going along in the 40. Soybeans going under the disc arrows. It's kind of dark out now. If you ever wonder why I don't drone at night, it is usually because this tractor and a lot of our older tractors don't have good lighting. So when you put a drone up on it, it's like, it's not very good. It only works good with the new age stuff. That's good lighting. Anyways, just a little thought there, I'd let you know. Well guys, we're back at day two. I think you can see where I've gotten to way over there. And we still got a lot left. Anyways, I'm gonna check the oil, make sure we're all good on everything. We're gonna fire her up and get going. It's a little windy out today, so I'm kind of glad that I did the droning yesterday. So yeah, I'll be able to keep moving. So yeah, just letting you know where we're at. So guys, it's Tuesday. I did this video already, put it out online, but this is Tuesday. We'll finish this disc harrowing today, and then hopefully we'll be roller harrowing tomorrow. But chicken barns are still in the way, so we're still going here. So let's get her done. Brent was freaked out by my mirrors. There's a new sign, Brent. New sign. We're happening here on Chick Day now. Well, guys, I got my light on. It's actually dark out now. I'm gonna put some fuel in the tractor. There's the moon, my beautiful hand. Tractor's pretty well good to go, but I need fuel, so I gotta pump some fuel into her and we'll be taking off. Got her going. We're pumping fuel. We'll get her done, folks. We'll get her done. Finishing up. Got a couple more pieces up the middle here. But I've been going upside and kind of picked up a friend here. That was actually a whole tree and it caught a hole that side and just, she blew her right apart. Took her. Now it's stuck in there. I gotta see if I can get it out of there because I don't want to fall out in the middle of the field and then someone had to deal with it then. So we're right here on the edge right now and we're gonna fire it off. Well, there you go, guys. We got the field done last night. And I got the disc arrows all folded up. I got the locks on, safety locks on, so we can go down the road here. And we're gonna go get the roller harrow. And we're here kind of early today. It's 11 o'clock here now. Brent was feeling sick today, so we didn't do too much in the barn. Me, Brent, and the wife. So we just decided that we're not gonna do it, and now I'm here. So yeah, we're gonna go get the roller harrow, and we're gonna do that. And we're just gonna try to do or keep things going. But there's a few rocks here and I might get the loader and come and get them. It's all a time thing right now. It feels like we're always, like usual, we're always battling time. But we're gonna go at her. All right, guys, we made her back down to the farm. I got her hooked up. She's up there filling up with fuel, and I still gotta grease that roller harrow. We got her out, but it needs to be greased, so I gotta take half hour there to grease her all up and everything. Check the oil in the tractor again, and basically get going. Here we go. Well, guys, it's dark out all but it's making it, or the old phone's making it brighter than what it really is, but it's dark out. It is what? I'm trying to think, it's Wednesday or Thursday night. I think it's Thursday night. I think tomorrow's Friday. So yeah, lots going on. We'll go until, I don't know if I'll finish tonight or not. We'll go and we'll see what happens. Well, let's get this show on the road. What's going on, guys? It is Thursday. I'm about to check the oil and everything. I got oil. I always carry oil with me. And I got a little bit left to do, and then we're done this, and we're ready to seed. I suspect we're seeding tomorrow. But it could be this afternoon, but I suspect it'll be tomorrow. So, I'll get this done, and we'll see where we're at. Alright, guys. I just finished up. Just did a little video for the music video. And it's a lot sunnier of a day today. Yesterday, we had smoke over us from forest fires up north. It was supposed to be sunny, but it really wasn't that sunny. Anyways, I gotta move my truck. I gotta park right in the driveway so I can't get out, but nobody can get in either. Dave and those guys are gonna be picking me up down on the farm, or just Dave, I don't know. But he knows I'm coming, so we gotta get our butts down the road. Here we go. We are in Blomidon Barn. It's really foggy out this morning. Boys are waiting a little bit before they start because they can't even see the other end of the field. So, no GPS here. So, you kind of got to go by the Stone Age technology, so you need a little bit of sight when you do that too. Here it's clear, but as soon as you get the Pro, it's a whole different story. It's foggy. Anyways, I was at Lyndhurst this morning. Lyndhurst Farms. You want to see that? That's back in a few episodes there. Anyways, there and got some seed. We got some triticale seed. And yeah, look at my beautiful strap job. But it did the job. And we'll use that when we need it. We got seed already in a grain trailer, but we might need some extra, so we got some extra. Anyways, I'm all unhooked. It's time to go. And we'll see what we can get into, guys. Oh yeah, and what is today? Today's Friday. Friday! TGIF! Well guys, Brent's already seeding. We're heading up in the field with the loader tractor and everything. And we're going to meet him up there. So off we go. There he is. Brent's coming along. We made it to the field. Let's see if we can put this thing down. Yep, just going to go down for us. Good to go. There's old Prentice, hammering along. Brent, Dave, Bay of Fundy, the Atlantic Ocean, and a great big old field. They've just finished this little spot off and some of this spot. They still got all of that to do. And it goes way down over there. Anyways, guys, that's about it. I think we're going to have our thank yous coming up next. Or I might slap some. I got another battery left, so I don't know. I might put a little bit of scenery in. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe nothing. But we're at the end. The boys are going in the background. I'm getting ready to take the wagon home. I'm about to go out around the community and see what everyone else is doing, and that's about all. Thanks to all you guys who are liking and sharing Farm Machinery of All Ages and Styles, Keith Schroeder, big help, all things Annapolis Valley, most all, again, thank you guys. It's been quite wild here, and it's going to be wild here for another week or so. We got lots of chicken barn stuff going on in the background. And yeah, so anyways, be well everyone. Enjoy the music video, like, share, subscribe, enjoy the show. Yeah.
to be. I'm the smiling face on your TV. Oh, I'm the cult of personality. I exploit you, still you love me. The cult of personality, the cult of personality.